The Carnival logo. A red, white, and blue Y-shaped ship horn. Sea Trek. St. Martin, Netherlands Antilles. Under the blue Caribbean Sea, guests wear large diving helmets with padded shoulders and clear domes. An air hose connects each helmet to the surface. Bubbles rise from the helmets as guests walk an underwater pathway. A safety diver swims alongside. A guide places food in a woman's hand, attracting dozens of fish. Now she holds a crustacean with long, spidery legs. Aboard Sea Trek's floating building, a guide instructs guests. The safety diver accompanies each down a ladder to the sea floor. Guests walk single file, following the walkway railings and their guide. They walk among hundreds of tropical fish past a sunken airplane. A guide holds a camera as he places palm-sized, spiky sea urchins in guests' hands. A wrecked helicopter sits beside the path, its long rotor blades still poised on the roof. Coral coats an ancient iron cannon, which sits beside a tall reef. Three guests pose for a photo, smiling through their clear helmets. Carnival.